Bioinformatics allows us to analyze the vast amount of data we can now generate in biology relatively easily. We have so much information, it's the hidden gems are hard to find unless you use computational skills to weed through the information to find the really important and game-changing information that's there.
Bioinformatics is also called computational biology. It's a multidisciplinary area where bioinformaticians develop algorithms and software tools to analyze large-scale genomics data generated by genomics technologies such as sequencing technology.
Bioinformatics helps in analyzing large-scale biological data, and which can be applied in a major variety of areas like preventive medicine or personalized medicine, clinical care, and also public health environments.
Research is essential for understanding how diseases occur and identify ways to treat them. So bioinformatics supports that by analysing the vast amounts of data that can be generated by diverse groups of scientists to try and identify what are the causative changes that drive disease and what weaknesses those diseases might have for treatment. The students that come into this course will receive extensive training on the fundamental skills that underpin being able to execute bioinformatic tools. Once they've got that solid foundation, they'll be trained in very specific and cutting-edge tools to analyse a diverse amount of different biological data sets. So we expect students to come from a diverse background, so from those strong in biology to those that have more of a computational background. But we designed it so we will fill in the gaps in their knowledge to make sure they have that solid underpinning to go forward. Upon graduation of this course, students will be able to go into many different industries, for example, big pharma, also going into the clinical care context where they will be dealing with patient data, and also into research, whether that be in biomedical research or even agricultural research.
As the Director of Education in the Biomedicine Discovery Institute, I'm really excited that we're offering the Master of Bioinformatics. It's going to give our students the opportunity to be a part of the solutions to the global challenges in health and disease.